when you are displaying your home office, you know, in the past, nobody was really able to peer into that office. So you'd have pictures of your children. You might have different degrees behind you that would show your full name. You might have your children's babies pictures where it shows their full name, their birth date. All of those things are considered private information now and could be used by the bad guys to hurt you. So you want to make sure that you don't have anything personal, any type of personal information, especially if you're doing a medical call. For any doctors out there, we've had a lot of consultations with them. If they're doing a medical call with a patient, you want to make sure that you don't even have your manila files that have the patient's name on it. It's a HIPAA violation, and you have to be very, very conscious of that now.